Classroom of grade 8. The team is filled with students dressed in red, the color of life, blood and passion, the most dynamic color, a color of emotional impact. Secondly, we see the students of Sapphire House marching very patriotically. The team is led by Captain Master Mithun Kumar S. of Grade 10. He is followed by Vice Captain Miss Mania T.G. of Grade 9 and an Assistant Vice Captain Miss Yamuna K.N. of Grade 8. The team is filled with students dressed in blue, the color of the sky and the sea, a color that stands for loyalty, trust, care, concern and responsibility, a color of peace. Next is the Emerald House. The team is led by Captain Master Latish Gowda BB of Grade 10. He is followed by Vice Captain Ms. Devika J of Grade 9 and an Assistant Vice Captain Ms. Ashishwini B of Grade 8. Students here are dressed in green, the color of nature, a color that stands for health, healing, and a color that represents strength and prosperity. The Topaz House, which is led by Captain Master Darshan J of Grade 10. He is followed by Vice Captain Ms. Hemalata of Grade 9 and an Assistant Vice Captain Rachita Rathu of Grade 8. The team is filled with students dressed in yellow, a color that symbolizes joy, energy, happiness, strength, and excitement. Next we see the band group, which is led by the school president as well as the band master, Master Luncheon of Grade 10. The team is filled with students of high school, Hemant G, Raghva R, Chandan Gowda,